Okay, so let me start now. So after adding this formula, a square plus 2ab plus b square means a plus b whole square, and a minus b whole square means a square minus 2ab plus b square. So yo is the formula lano hamile. So fill in the gap with the perfect square form. Something is written in your book. Okay, so fill in the gap to make each of the following expression a perfect square. Okay, you can see your book. So can you send me the page number of this exercise? What is the page number?
248.
Okay, it's 248. Okay, page number 248. Okay, so let me quickly start this one. So fill in the gap, okay, so to form a perfect square form. So first of all, so change this into square number. Okay, it is already in the square, a square. Okay, it is already in the square, a square, a square, a square. Okay, so a square, fill in the gaps one. It's the gap plus blanks, okay? Gap, let us make a blank over here. A plus, so 9 means what? Last time we have learned, okay, so the square numbers. 9 means what? It's 3 square, 16 means 4 square, 25 means 5 square, 36 means 6 square, 49 means 7 square, okay? So in that way, we have learned, okay? So many things, many numbers we have learned, okay? So square number, last time we have learned this one. So 9 means what? 9 means 3 square, okay? So 9 means 3 square. So here also we got a square number, here also we got a square number, okay? So first of all, we need to change into the square number. Then after that, in the second step, what shall we do? Okay, equal to lekhne. Okay, a square lekhne, eta feri 3 square lekhne. You gap matching na lekho. Okay, so let us write an a square, let us write down 3 square. Then in this blank, okay, what shall we write down? Bandhari, paila 2 lekho. Okay, why we are writing 2? I'll explain you again. Okay, so let us just remember. So always we need to write on 2. Okay. So we need to write on 2. Okay. So except square, what is the number? Except square. Square by kya sa a sa. So let us write on a. Okay. Let us write on a. Others we can write on dot also over here. Dot means multiply. 2 into a. Okay. So let us write on a. Into. Again, dot sign. Dot means into. Let us not write on multiply. Okay, so let us write on just multiply sign. A dot sign. Dot sign represents multiply in case of algebra. Okay. And here, except square, what is the number? Square by a kiss the number. 3 is the number. Okay, so let us write on 3. Okay, so let me say repeat it again. So a square sir, the 3 squares. So which am I collecting? 2 either jason. A likhne, either J sir, te likhne. Number likhne. So except square there is A, except square there is 3. Now, after that, so what shall we do? A square likho plus, so 2, 3 is 6. A, okay, plus 3 square means 9 again. Let us write a 9 again, okay? So what should be there, the number? It should be 6A, okay? There should be 6A over here. So why we are writing 2, why we are writing A, why we are writing 3? So let us go to this formula, main formula once. Okay, equal here on the formula. Okay, so look at this formula. So in this formula, we can see that a plus b whole square formula kepo on the hari. So it is a square plus 2ab plus b square. So picture mein hamle ke liye chahta. So a square, b square. Okay, here a square and b square we are writing at the last, first and the last. And in the middle, what we have written? We have written 2ab. That means 2. We need to write on ourselves. Okay, 2. Let me further raise. Into dot sign means into. Okay. So what is there is except square? There is a. So let us write on a. So what is there except b square? There is b. So let us write on b. So k garnu pardo raicha bhandari so yo formula ma lanu ko lagi so k garne so a square ta chhandaicha okay b square ta chhandaicha bichma chai ke hunu pardo raicha bhandari 2ab hunu pardo raicha so okay, so if there is other number, suppose 9 is there, 9 is 3 square, okay, it is 3 left no power, that j square is not number left no power. Suppose if there is 21, you need to write 21 over here. Okay, square by k seta, two left no b got hama, square by k seta, two left no power, a got hama. Okay, so let us go to the next number, number e. So hope you have completed this number A. Let's go to number B, number E. So in case of number E, so what shall we do? So here, let us take square common. Okay, because we need to take all square as common. Square is there, here is also square. So let us write an AB whole square. AB whole square. Okay, so let us write an AB whole square plus. So c square d square, what we can add in case of c square d square, we can add on c d whole square. Okay, c d whole square here, a b whole square. Plus, what shall we add in the blank? Okay, so according to the formula, ki unupara de, a square plus 2ab unupara plus b square unupara. Okay, so here, so what shall we add on? A b square plus, okay, so b chama ki unupara de, there should be 2. Right, there should be 2 into. What is there except square? Square by k seta AB. So let us write on AB. Okay. Into dot like me, tar yo into. Into. Okay. So what is there except square? There is CD. So let us write on CD. So what is the formula? A square plus 2 A kothama k seta AB. Sa. Let us write on AB. What is there in case of B? Okay. B square kothama k seta CD. Sa. So let us write on CD plus. B square, A square plus 2AB plus B square ka formula ma laayega hamile. So if there is any confusion, please ask me. Okay, so kya karna hai? 2 likhne into x square whatever there is number. So let us write an AB, x square whatever there is number CD. Okay, let us write an CD. Then after that, this square, let us give it to both the number. Okay, agadi ko jaisa tei banayamne phiri. So square, let us give to both. So A square, B square plus, so 2 A into B into C into D, it is going to be A, B, C, D. Suppose if there is A, B, and again there is A, then A into A, it will be A square. You need to write on A square. Okay, tarayata, yota numbers, okay, different numbers, so that's why let's write on 2 A, B, C, D, 2 A, B, C, D, plus. So here also, let us give square to both the number. So C square, D square. Okay, in this way, we will get the middle number. If there is any problem, please ask me. Any problem? Is there any problem, Nani Babu? Please on your video. Okay, so let us go to number G. Okay, so let us go to number G. So in question number Z, so what is there? So there is X square. Okay, there is already a square number. So 16 is there. So let us write on this one as square number. 16 means what is square? It is the 4 square. Okay, 16 means it is 4 square. Here we got X square. Here we got 4 square. Now what shall we write in the middle number? So we need to write on 2AB. Okay, so 2 into what is there except square? X square by K seta number. Square by there is x, so x must be written here. So here also except square, what is the number? Square by x is a number, there is 4. So let us write on 4 over here. Okay, so let us write on 4. So let us multiply again. X square is there minus, so 2 4 is 8 x. Okay, plus 4 square means 16. So what is there? What should be there in the blank? You should be 8x over here. Any problem? Is there any problem? Shall I go to the next number? Hello. Shall I go to the next number? Akanksha, any case please on your video?
Yes, sir.
Biraj, Angdinbe, Niwasa, Biraj, Enuma, Aryan, please on your video. Okay, let me see. Iris, please turn your mic on, but there should not be any disturbance at the backside. Let me get the response from you all also, okay? All of you, please. Let me not say each and every names, please, on your videos, all of you. Okay, so let us go to number H. Okay, so in question number H also, we need to do in the same way. So 16 means what? 16 means 4 square. Okay, 16 means 4 square over here. 4 square, y square minus. So 1, is this 1 a square number? Yes, it is a square number. 1 square means 1. Okay, so it is 1. Then, so after that, let us make this it as a whole number, okay, whole square. So 16 means 4 square, y square. So 4 square, y square, like you can say, 4y whole square, like you can say. Okay, let us write down this one as 4y whole square. So 1 square, let us write down 1 square, minus, fill the blanks is there. Okay, so there is a blank, let us write down blank over here. So, let us write down 2. Okay, so 2 into, what is there except square? There is 4y. There is 4y. Okay. Into what is there in place of except this square? There is 1. So let us write down 1. Okay. So plus 1 square. So 4y whole square minus 2 4y into 1 plus 1 square. So let us multiply this number. A square left here, detail multiply gani. So your square multiply on I and mean, we first number like down the 16y square like down. Otherwise, 4 square means 16, y square means y square. Minus, okay, so 2 4 is 8, 8 1 is 8, 8y. Plus 1 square means 1. Otherwise, if you don't know how to do 1 square, so organization number, they like later. Okay, so 16y square means 16y square. Let us write it in that way and let us multiply this number, you'll get 8y. Okay, this is going to be your answer. Okay, this is going to be there in the blanks. Any problem, Nani Babu? Still, I can't see many people's video on. Please, on your video. Okay, after this, let us go to question number 2, if you have completed, then. So, page number is written over here, page number 248. Okay, hope you have completed. Let me go to question number 2 now. Mr. Aryan Shrestha? Abhi? Sunnima? Monalisa Sakya? On a video. Nikesh Roy. Did you complete? So shall I start the next number? Okay. So let me go to the next number. Factorization is the next question. Okay, so here, so what shall we do? We need to find out the perfect square number of this number. Okay, so ki garne bhanne hari. So this I have done it in the rough way. Okay, so you kasari garne bhanera, your rough idea. Again, I have done this number A again. Okay, so etching your copy now. Let me explain this first. Okay, so I will explain you, and after that, you can do it yourself. Okay, so let me start. So M square is there. So agi gareko tarikale yo. M square is there. So let us change this 36 also as a square number. L like chunene, yes, 12 M like a chunene. Okay. So this will automatically, okay, magically, so it will be 12 M. I'm like, K on the bottom, you have 12 M. So 636 is there. Okay, 36 means what is square? It is 6 is square. Okay, so think the same as above. So, agarikui number process the garni, and this must match with above. Okay, so you jun number shang, oh, you mathika number shang match with pare are. Okay, it should be same. You hamile toss garden of tarapani same number on sa. So, look at here. So, m square is there. 36 means 6 is square. अघि तरिकाले भनेपछि के गर्नु पर्यो पहिला बिचमा 2 लेख्ने इन्टु व्हाट इज देयर एक्सेप्ट स्क्वायर देयर इज m व्हाट इज देयर एक्सेप्ट स्क्वायर देयर इज 6 लेट अस राइट एम 6 ओके सो वी हैव नॉट टच दिस 12 12 लाई हामीले केही छुकै छैन हामीले यही बाट बनाएको यो ओके वी हैव मेड फ्रॉम m वी हैव मेड फ्रॉम 6 2 हामीले रेडीमेड यो फर्मुला अनुसार वी नीड टु मेक दिस 2 ओके 2 त रेडीमेड हामीले लेख्नै पर्छ सो 2 इज देयर सो 2 So A, so A except square, there is M, except square, there is 6. So let's multiply whether it is matching with this number or not. So 2, 6 are 12. Okay, so 2, 6 are 12, 12 M. Is it same or not? Okay, so it is going to be exactly same as the above number. You match garena vane, your answer is wrong. Garna pardena or line garna pardena, your answer is wrong. Okay, or line tira dhani pardena. If this answer doesn't match with this number, then think that your answer is wrong. Okay, no need to go to the next number. Edai process feri edai garau. Okay, so you need to check this process, whether this process kata ikata ikai wrong bar. So start checking. No need to go to the next line. Okay. Then after that, okay, so after that, so let me not go to this one. Alikati kajang gujun gare thaya. So to make you understand, okay, so I've done it again for you all. So number A, so the same question is here, okay? So, kya garne ta bhandari m square bhaneko m square 36 means 6 square, okay? So plus, yo minus lekheko hoina yo dash dash concentrate in these three numbers bhanera lekheko yo. So m square is there, 36 is there, plus, okay? There is plus, since there is plus, so let us write on plus. So 2 we need to write on ourselves. So except square there is m, except square there is 6. Okay, so 2, 6 are 12, 12 m. Again, one says, so you can write it. How to make a How to make a square number? So, what do you do? One of the formula is okay. So, here, how this formula is made? So, we know that. So, there is a square is there plus 2ab plus b square. So, a plus b whole square less family. के लेख्नु पर्दो रहेछ त यो ए मा के लेख्ने बी मा के लेख्ने त भन्दाखेरि सो एक्सेप्ट स्क्वायर वाट इज देयर इज ए हो यो लेख्ने स्क्वायर बाहेकमा जे छ नि हो त्यो चाहिँ ए मा लेख्ने ओके सो यता लेख्ने फर्स्टमा लेख्ने स्क्वायर बाहेक के छ बी छ सो बी लेख्ने त एन्ड वाट इज द साइन ओभर हियर इन द मिडल देयर इज प्लस इफ देयर इज प्लस राइट लेट अस राइट डाउन प्लस इफ देयर इज माइनस सो लेट अस राइट डाउन माइनस क्लास सकिन आँट प्रशान्त राई आयो सो ए स्क्वायर प्लस टु एबी प्लस बी स्क्वायर ओके सो लेट अस जस्ट सी ए लेट अस जस्ट सी बी एन्ड देयर इज प्लस साइन सो लेट अस राइट एन्ड प्लस साइन ओके सो कता के लेख्ने अरे सो स्क्वायर बाहेक ए फर्स्ट नम्बर लास्ट नम्बर लेट अस राइट एन ए लेट अस राइट एन बी And let us write on the sign. What is the sign in between? Okay, if there is minus, let us write a minus. If there is plus, let us write them plus. So that's why I have underlined these three words. Okay. So they were your 1, 2, and your 3. First number, last number, and the middle sign. These three things we need to focus on. Okay. So we need to focus on the first number, the last number, and the middle sign. Okay, what is the number? M is the middle number, it is first number. What is the last number? Last number. And what is the middle sign? There is plus sign. Okay. So M plus 6. And this is whole square garne. So they were like whole square garne. Okay. So A plus B whole square formula. A square plus 2AB plus B square. Like A square plus 2AB plus B square. Bhane ko A plus B whole square. And so we are just reversing the formula. So instead of writing this one, okay, yo esari lekhnu sata hamile ke lekheko a square plus 2ab plus b square means a plus b whole square. Okay, we are reversing the formula. Is that okay? So just concentrate the first number, Okay, first number, last number, and the middle sign. What is the middle sign? Plus, bane plus, minus, ane, minus, lekhne. First number m, last number 6, and the middle number is plus, so let us write them plus. So m plus 6, whole is square, lekhne. Is that okay? So did you copy? So let us go to the next number. Okay, so let us go to the next number, number C. Okay, so this is just square is there in M. So 4 my square dekha chaina, 16 my square dekha chaina. That means we need to make this one as a square number first. So 4 means 2 square. Okay, so 2 square. So let us keep square as common. So 4 square common. Okay, likhne. So 2M whole square likhne. Just consider it as the first and the last number, right? Middle number aafai bancha. Okay. So first number and the last number. So 4m means 4m whole square means it is 2m whole square also because 4 banega kya 2 square. Square is square common line and okay. So 16 means it is 4 square. Okay. I have omitted one line. I mean, ek line. I mean, escape garda pani huncha. I mean, hataunda pani huncha. Ki garne bhanda 16m lekhnu satta ke garne. Etai directly lekhyau. Okay. Because we already got first number, we already got the last number also. In a line, but I have. Okay, so we can do skip one line and we can do it. Okay, so we got the first number, we got the last number. So key gone process key gone. So first of all, we need to write down 2 into what is there in except square. There is 2m. We need to write down dot sign. Eh? If you do not write down dot sign, it becomes 22. So this dot means it is multiplied. So 2 into 2 over here. 2 to the 4. Okay, into you. If you do not write on dot sign, it becomes 22. 22 lehna again, and 2 into 2 lehna. Okay, so 2 into, so what is there except square? There is 2m, so let us write on 2m. What is there except square? There is 4, so let us write on 4. Okay, once check whether our answer is correct or not. Always check, right? So 2 to the 4, 4 for the 16. Okay, our answer is right. Okay, we can go for the next process. Then after that, so then after that, what shall we do? So except square, what is the number? 2m is there. Except square, what is there? There is 4. Okay. First number, last number, and the middle sign. What is the sign? Plus sign is there. Okay. So 2m plus 4 whole square is our answer. Any problem? So once try number E. E, I have not done it so that you can do, please do yourself one error. Once try yourself. 4x square means what? Please help me. 4x square means?
Two x
It is 2x whole square. So it is 2x whole square. Let us go for the last number. So 9y square means what? 3y?
3y square.
Whole square, not the square, whole square. Okay, we just have 10 minutes left now. Okay, then after that, plus, let us go for the next number, last middle number. So 2 into what is there except with square? There is 2x. Into what is there in the last number? There is x square. There is 3y. 3y x square. Okay, so there is plus sign. So let us write on plus sign. Okay, it is very difficult for me to write on with plus. Okay. Now once check whether it is correct or not. Our answer is right or wrong. Okay, so you like the 2x whole square like you like 3y whole square like you. You're right. Why? Why not the answer? So this will decide our answer is getting right or not. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 12. Okay, our answer is correct till now. Okay, then after that. So let us write down the first number. Let us write down the last number, 3y. Let's write down the last number. And what is there in the middle number? What is there in the middle number? There is plus sign. So let us write down plus sign. And we need to write down whole square. Okay, so in this way, we'll do our, we can solve our answer. First number, last number, and the middle sign. Okay, so plus is there and whole square we need to write up. So your a plus b whole square ka formula your raise. That means 2x plus 3y whole square money ko. This it will become this one. Okay. Now let us go to number g. If there is any confusion, please ask me. We just have 8 minutes left now. Okay, let us go to number g now. If there is any problem, please ask. Any problem till now? Okay, number g, another. Okay, so 3. Okay, so 3 is the square number of what? 1.5. 1, 2, 3. Is it a square number? 3? No, 3 is not a square number. 243. Is it a square number? No, this is also not a square number. Okay, so this is not a square number. Your square numbers. See? So sometimes we need to take common also. Common pani linu parne huncha. Okay, so let us take 3 as common. So let us take 3 as common in all these 3 numbers. You think time 3 common line ta ke huncha. So 3 common liye bhane it becomes x square plus. So 3 cos 54. 54 like 3 divide garne ta it becomes 18x plus. So 243 lai 3 le divide garne ta kati huncha 3 8 ja 24 3 1 ja 3 that means 81 hunda raicha ta okay 81 hunda raicha now once check whether this is a square number or not just check this one only yeti lai matra check garne yo bracket bahira pati ko lai check garne haina just check the number which is inside the bracket is it a square number or not the first number and the last number 81 is the square number or not 81. Is it a square number?
No, sir.
81.
Yes, sir.
Is it? It is a square number, my dear.
Yeah.
Nine. 81. 81. That means 9 square. Okay, so this is a square number. Our square number undor is okay. So here we already got a square number 6x square. Sir. Okay, this is a square number. So 81 pan square number, okay? 81 pan square number. 39 square. Yale go. Okay, so we got the square number now. So let me erase this one. So x square plus 18x plus 81 is 9 square. Now after that, so x square likhe plus. Okay, so hamro agi ko tarika le jau aba. So 2 likho into first x square, what is there? X is there. X square, what is there? 9 is there. So 9 to the 18. Okay, milo ki mile na? Milo feri hamro. Always check, eh? Whenever you make this one, always check. Because 18 bada banayeko haina yo. Hamile yo ra yo bada banayeko. Whether it matches with this answer or not, always you need to check it. Okay, so if it becomes correct, then what we can do? So write down just the first number. Write down the last number. What is the sign? Plus is the sign. Ani whole square lekhine. So x plus last number is 9. Okay. So whole square. This is going to be your answer. Any problem? Please a little bit faster. Okay, we just have 4 minutes left now. Okay, let us go to number I. I number, it seems to be complicated, but it's not so complicated. Okay, it seems just seems to be complicated. Okay, so here, so number I, so look at here, number I. So x square is there plus 2 is there plus 1 by x whole square. Okay, 1 by x square is there. So this is not a complete square number because just x lamatri square gareko cha maxlo pani square ho gaina ta 1 is it a square number yes it is a square number of 1 bhaneko 1 square nai so we can write down 1 square okay 1 means 1 square likhne x square likhne अनि एक्स स्क्वायर त एक्स स्क्वायर सो लेट अस जस्ट राइट डाउन एज इट इज अनि यो चाहिँ यो पनि स्क्वायर नम्बर हो भनेर देखाइदिने ओके सो आफ्टर द्याट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू प्लस लेट अस राइट डाउन होल स्क्वायर सो वान बाई एक्स होल स्क्वायर वान बाई एक्स होल स्क्वायर क्यान राइट डाउन ओके ओके नाउ वी गट द स्क्वायर इन फर्स्ट अल्सो लास्ट नम्बर अल्सो फर्स्ट नम्बरमा पनि स्क्वायर छ लास्ट नम्बरमा पनि स्क्वायर छ लेट अस फलो द सेम टेक्निक नाउ ओके अघिकै टेक्निक फलो गरौँ हामी सो एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस टू प्लस हियर अल्सो वी गट द स्क्वायर नम्बर ओके न सो वाट यु क्यान डु एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस हामी यसलाई छुने होइन योबाट यो भन्छ सो कसरी त भन्दाखेरि एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस सो लेट अस राइट डाउन टू आवर सेल्फ बिकज फर्मुलामा टू थियो त्यही भएर टू लेख्ने हामीले यसको टू लेखेको होइन है फर्मुलामा टू एबी थियो नि त्यही भएर टू लेखेको इन टू वाट इज देयर इन सो एक्सेप्ट स्क्वायर देयर इज एक्स वाट इज देयर एक्सेप्ट स्क्वायर देयर इज वान बाई एक्स ओके अब यो बन्यो कि बन्यो नि त ओके देयर इज टू देयर इज सो मेनी नम्बर्स ओ नो ओके सो हाम्रो त बनेन भनेर बस्छ होला तर बनिरहेको छ होइन त सो हियर one of the number is in multiply sign your next number is in divide sign x ra x ke katindaina ra here ye katindaina ra if it becomes cancelled then what is the remaining number 2 is it matching with this number or not 2 ra 2 bhayo bhan ta okay so is it matching or not but don't cancel eh? Just I am showing this one to you all okay so It is matching with the above number. So that's why. So you keep that. You are same there, right? So then after that, what we can do? So again, follow the same technique. So write down the first number, write down the last number, write down the middle sign, plus sign, sir. Ani whole square kar dene. So in this way, we will get our answer. Any problem? Okay. So let us go to the next last number. We just have 1 minute left now. Okay, so let me go quickly. Within 1 minute, we need to finish this one all. Okay, again, same numbers, but there's minus sign. First number is there, x squared. 36 is there, so 36 means 6 square is there. I'll send you the photo of this one. Please see only, okay? I'll send you the photo. I'll copy it down, sir. Within 1 minute, I need to complete this one. So x squared minus 6, 12x is there, plus 36 means what? 36 means 6 square. Okay. Then after that, let us make the middle number now. So 2 lekhne into x square there is x. X square there is 6. Okay. Now whether this is matching or not, we need to check again. So 6 to the 12. Okay. 12 pani milyo. Okay. So agi summa plus plus thiyo tha ne, aba chai minus. That is only the difference in this number. Okay, so let us write down the x square. What is the number? X is the number. X square there is 6. And what is the middle What is the middle sign? There is minus sign. Ani whole square got to me. Okay, so that in this way we can do it. So this one also 4p square means 2p whole square. 9q square means 3q whole square. Okay, so let us make this middle number. So 2 into x square there is 2p. X square there is 3p. 3q. So let us multiply whether it is matching with this number or not. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 12. Okay, 12 PQ. Okay, so this is matching. So our answer is right. So it's x square there is 2P, x square there is 3Q. Okay, so 3Q. Minus the sign, which is and whole square. Okay, so this one also, there is this is not the square number. So we need to take 3 as common. 3 common. I will send you the photo. So 3 is the common number. Then after that, 3, 9 square. Then after that, 9 means it is 3X whole square.